so we actually headed to the office right now, and I want to show you guys the system that's actually changed my life, guys. I remember being broke, struggling, wondering, yo, how do I make money online? How do I get into business? How do I get into entrepreneurship? How do I build a brand? And I actually just started searching online. I started searching the internet, how to get rich quick, how to make money fast. And I stumbled across so many people that had already done it, talked about getting into entrepreneurship, talking about getting into investing. And one of the first mentors I ever had, guys, recommended a book to me. It was actually called The Cash Flow Quadrant by Robert Kiyosaki. And I remember in this book, Robert Kiyosaki was talking about the left side of the quadrant, people that trade in their time for money, employees, or the self-employed people that, you know, spend a lot of time working for themselves, but if they ever stop working, the money will stop coming in. And then you have the right side of the quadrant, where he said 98% of the people live on the left side of the quadrant, but 98% of the money that's flowed through the world lives on the right side of the quadrant. And who are the people on the right side of the quadrant, right? Those are your investors, your business owners, people who put together systems where literally they can make money off of other people's effort because of the systems they put together. May sound like something, your job, you may have just got off of work watching this video and you literally just got out of a system where someone put together a system where you have to do something so they can benefit, right? So those are business owners. And then you have investors, people who use their money. See, a lot of you guys watching this video right now, you're working for money, but when was the last time your money worked for you, right? And that's what an investor is, somebody who actually utilizes their money to work for them. Because we can only work hard for so long before we're old, but guess what, those bills never get old. Those bills are never gonna slow down. You might have started with 2 jobs, 3 jobs to take care of those bills, but as you get older, to the point you can't have any job because you retire, those bills will still be young, and you'll be getting new bills that are even younger, right? So reading that book, I was like, wow, this is crazy that we were really programmed to die in debt, right? If you really think about it. So I said, you know what, enough is enough. I actually want to catapult myself from the left side of the quadrant to the right side of the quadrant. And that was becoming a business owner. And I was like, how do I become a business owner? And it clicked in my head like, wow, business actually lives on the internet now. Look at the richest man in the world, Jeff Bezos. How did he do it? The internet. The richest, youngest person in the world. How did she do it? The internet. Kylie Jenner. All from selling other people's products, right? You can actually start a business today. See, most of you watching this video, you want to be a business owner, but you don't have $20,000. Let's be honest. You don't have $50,000. You don't have the merchants. You don't have the lawyers. You don't have all the back end stuff that you need to run a business. Well, now, because of the internet, you have the opportunity that you can actually utilize other people's businesses, other people's systems, where they actually made it easy for you to become a business owner. And that's what I did. I went on the internet. I got involved with network marketing. Right? And network marketing has actually created more success stories, more millionaires than any other profession in the world, more than basketball players, football players, rappers, musicians, movie actors. Guys, this profession has created more millionaires and success stories than any of those, right? But here's the cool thing. The cool thing about network marketing, you can actually start your business, your online business, with a low fee, couple hundred dollars, right? You don't need $20,000, $50,000 to open the door. Actually, you don't even need a door because you can run your business from online. And that's what I did. I started an online business. And literally, I didn't even know if it would work. I didn't know if it was real. I didn't know if it was duplicatable. I didn't know if it was profitable. But I heard the stories. I heard so many stories saying, hey, I'm a six-figure earner now. I went from struggling, being in debt. Now I'm a seven-figure earner now. And I said, you know what? What do I have to lose? I'm already in debt. I'm already struggling. And you're telling me this person that's no different than me took the opportunity to say yes. Now they're successful too. Well, I took that opportunity too, and I got into business. I got into investing. I started learning the biggest markets of the world, the crypto markets, the foreign exchange markets, right? And now years later, 5 years later, 7 years later, I've made multi-seven figures all from the comfort of my home, traveling around the world, spending time, more time with my family members while still running a successful business, guys. And I know you're probably watching this video because you're like, hey, I want to do the same thing. I want to live the same type of lifestyle. Well, guys, when we get to the office, I'm going to actually show you guys the back end, because it's one thing to just talk about it. But I want to show you guys we're really about it. We really live it. We really made the money that people talk about. And we're really creating the success stories that people brag about, right? But we really did that. And so I'm going to show you guys off of our system how you can tap into investing, how you can tap into running your own business, catapult from the left side of the quadrant to the right side of the quadrant. So we're gonna actually pull up in a minute, see you guys on the inside. Let's get it.